Krishna Shroff is missing her boyfriend Eban Hyams so much so that she flew to Sydney, Australia, amid coronavirus crisis. She took to her Instagram story to share a photograph from the airplane. Sharing the photograph of the aerial view, she tagged Eban in her story. In another story she shared on Friday, she shared a throwback photo of herself with Eban. She wrote, "Our first photo together, but still one of my faves. Can't wait to see you, at Eban Hyams," followed by a heart emoji. Krishna Shroff and Eban Hyams started dating last year. The two lovebirds often share loved-up pictures of themselves on social media.